The Karnataka band call by pro-Kannada outfits had little impact in state capital Bengaluru. Schools, colleges, hotels and business establishments remained open while a few cinema halls cancelled the morning show in Bengaluru. Traffic was as usual and public transport, including buses and metro trains, were plying as normal. Some activists did try to make their presence felt in the city. However, the shutdown was total in Chikballapur and Kolar districts in South Karnataka and in Hubali in North Karnataka. Protesters are demanding farm loan waivers and supply of water to Kolar and Chikballapur districts.